It seems like this teabag met its match.